said, don't be afraid. For the last time I touched his face. And I drove over Sunday morning. Stop shaking the hallway. And she walked over to the thermostat. Said the house needed to be warm today. And we all sat there in silence. Said that I felt the same. Would it feel okay? And I keep hearing.